Jaws Jr. here. I am down at the South Beach in Bandon. I'll show you. Sorry for the bad lighting here. I'm trying to keep the wind out of my out of your guys' ear. So we are here doing some rock hounding. So I'm gonna put you guys to some music and have you walk around with us on this beautiful, beautiful day down here at Bandon.
Thank you.
Well, everybody, sun's going down. We are gonna go walk back to the RV. I got soaked. The tide is coming in, so the rocks are getting covered really quick. We don't have enough time to really go out and get this. I didn't check the timetables before I came, the tide tables before I came out here. So shame on me. But we've got a couple of pocketfuls of some quartzite, some conglomerate, a little bit of jasper, and some quartz, as you already saw. So I'll check back with you here in a bit. Hey everybody! Well, I'm gonna give you some non-rock hounding stuff. Although right below me here is where the rocks are at. But as you can tell, the sun is getting low. So I'm gonna give all of you guys one beautiful sunset show down here at Bandon, Oregon. That was probably the most incredible sunset I have ever seen. Where it set behind the rock and it came around to the right of it and set over the water. Just incredible. I hope every one of you enjoyed that. So for now, everybody, just remember, everyone's life is an adventure. Then there's mine, rock hounding in Bandon, Oregon, and seeing the most incredible sunset in the world. This is the Adventures of Josh Jr. Have a good one, everybody. See ya!